And it came to pass that when Aaron had said these words, the king did bow down before the Lord upon his knees. Yet even he did prostrate himself upon the earth and cried mightily, saying,